bit of a ballad, you know.
We could do that kind of wave your hand thing in the air thing. They like that. It looks just tremendous.
I smoked a pack of cigarettes before midday. I coughed up a lung around one. I can't see a thing through my eyes that sting. I can't remember having so much fun. Well, I've never had so much fun. I've never had so much fun. I can't remember when I've ever had so much fun. Tell me the better me and people think that they can. I've never had so much fun. I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've never had so much fun. The people get scared of with hatred. Why expect any less? They can decide about genocide and think it's time to cook that bread. I tried to compensate violently for mistakes, trying to make things right. Throw the revenges at the best in chances, but it's always ending up in a fight. Well, I've never had so much fun. Well, I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've never had so much. I can remember when I've never had so much. I can remember when I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've never had so much fun.
All right.
Nut time is coming on, and we are here at Pushover 98 with Jace from Friends of Rom. How you going?
Hi there, mate. How are you doing?
You, like, did an absolutely kick-butt set before. It was huge.
Thank you very much. You're very
so
kind. We're a bit tired, I thought, but I reckon we pulled it off. What do you reckon?
Oh, look, I saw the energy going. I saw people absolutely having an absolute ball down the front.
I don't
feel
that anymore.
Oh, no, he's just doing it to make me feel tall. I've got a bit of an inferiority short complex.
No, I hear.
So, listen, what's been happening in the world of ROM?
We just got back from the United States about 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
And that was pretty good, we did the Vans Warped Tour over there, and then we did some recording for our new record. Yeah. And then we went out with a band called Real Big Fish for another, few weeks. We were over there for about 6 months or so, but it was all right. Too many Americans and filthy beer, but apart from that, it was pretty good.
But you soldiered on because you're a true professional.
Yes, indeed.
As you do. It's been a huge year in Australian music, as you would probably know, being such a prevalent part of the Australian music scene. Yes. So what's, a standout moment for you this year that you've sat back and thought, I love being in the Australian music industry?
It was really good today, I thought. Well, today we played in Sydney at Surfskate Slam and then came down here.
Two gigs in one day.
Two states in one.
Oh.
That's because we're hookers, though.
We're
just playing
guns
greedy.
Oh,
you know?
My God.
And it was really good to see, the diversity of genres and blah, 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 blah.
Your stamina is to be admired, seriously.
Dude, you know what? I'm about to fall over.
Because you're doing it for the kids.
We are doing it for the kids.
Absolutely. What's your favourite Australian CD?
I really like Tao by Toe to Toe. I reckon that's a rocker. I really like Bikini High Pool Party Massacre 3 by Nancy Vandal. That's a fucking corker. I like Front End Loaders, Blast of the V8 Interceptors.
Very cool album. You got quite a few under your belt
there. Oh, I love them. I love Australian music. It's bloody marvellous.
Big fan.
Yeah.
What about your favourite Australian clip?
Favourite Australian clip? Again, probably going to have to refer to Nancy Vandal for their clip that was actually banned on Rage. Because it was a bit too gruesome. They got this special effects makeup dude and they're all just sort of hanging out dancing and stuff, and slowly they just get decapitated and end up in this big bloodbath.
Fantastic. So they ended up they ended up massacring that and chopping it up to pieces anyway, didn't they? Get it censored.
Yes, I think so. Yeah. Oh, it's awful.
What can you do? Absolute shocker. Would that be the song that you would like to see right now?
No,
it would be
not,
a track
actually.
You'd like to see?
I would like to see that Body Jar song that I like so much, which is called
that song. You know the one I'm talking about.
If you don't,
play it.